So there's this deal that just came out. It's an advanced search system. Now you're probably saying, you know what? I'm on Mac and I'm using Finder or Alfred. Well, once you see this video, you might think otherwise because this is really good. And if you're on Windows, well, you have your search bar and you can search around a couple of things, but it's not as advanced as this one. And yes, it's also available for Linux. Now what it does, it lets you connect social media accounts. I mean, Gmail, Twitter, Outlook, and a bunch of other integrations like RSS feed, Wikipedia, and a bunch of things. So your Finder actually works as a broader Finder, you would say. It's a more advanced search Finder because this helps you integrate with all those social media accounts and other type of things that you need. Now, this one is called Curiosity. And what we're gonna do in this video is I'm gonna show you the deal and then I'm gonna show you how it actually works so you find out if it's a deal for you or not. So let's go jump over to my desktop right now. Hey, what's up everyone? My name is George and this is SaaS Master. The deal that I'm talking about is this one right here. It's called Curiosity and it's $59 for the lifetime deal. Now, if you probably purchase, for example, Alfred for Mac, well, it's around that price. But like I mentioned before, you might like this one even more. I know Alfred does a couple other things, but this one is focused on searching whatever you have connected to it, okay? So this one is an alternative to Copernic, Everything, and Slapdash. And if you're on Mac, well, like Alfred, okay? So the $59 deal gets you this. It gets you a little bit more advanced features with the team members. If you jump into License Tier 1, which is $59, you get two team members, which is more than enough for most of us. If you plan to use this for team members, then you need to jump to License Tier 2 or 3. In my case, I'm good with two team members, and you get access to the integrations. This plan is for the Pro Plan updates, okay? So for example, like I mentioned before, it's available for Windows, Mac, and Linux. And let me show you what the Pro Plan actually gets you. So the Pro Plan gets you everything from the free version. And yes, free is actually pretty good, right? But you just only connect to 5 cloud apps. You have searches, unlimited apps, and search and file content, okay? And for the team members, well, depending on the plan that you're on, that's what you're gonna get access to. So let's open up Curiosity, okay? Now, I already have it installed on my Mac, and there's a little icon here on the top that actually enables it. But the cool part about it is the actual shortcut for the keyboard, all right? So in my case, like I said, I'm a Mac. For Windows, it will change. I'll just click Option and Spacebar, and it'll open up the Finder for me. Well, Curiosity, that's what they call it. I'm so used to using Finder from Mac, but this changes everything. So if I type something here, it's gonna search to the apps that I have connected. Let me give you a quick example. If I search for Baidu, which is a Chinese search engine that I'm getting some emails from there, well, it actually found the email from my Outlook. Here it is, Baidu, or the organization. Or let's just say that I'm searching something on Twitter, like, let me see, SaaS. Here it is. Well, it's SaaS Master feed. I can just click enter. Okay, there we go. I clicked on something different. No, okay. So here we go. We got a bunch of search options right here. It opened up the actual app for this. So I get all of these that has to do with SaaS on Twitter. Here's this, there's that. And this is finding it because I have connected these accounts. In my case, for this demo video, I connected my Twitter account, a Outlook email that I've just created, and my computer. I decide what folders I wanted to search in. So for example, on my computer, I have it searched to search on desktop. It'll ask me if I want to connect other folders in case I want to search inside of those. So it's pretty cool that we have that option. Now, what can we connect? Okay, let's go into app and files. Here we go. And this is all the things that I have connected. So my Curiosity search bar is gonna search around all of these if I want to. For example, if I want to search a GIF from Giphy, well, I can do it. From YouTube, Google Maps, Twitter, my Outlook account, Wikipedia, DuckDuckGo, Twitter, and my computer. Now, if I want to connect other type of accounts, this is what they have available. I think it's pretty cool that they have all of this. Now, for this demo video, I didn't connect my Gmail, my calendar, because I didn't want it to show up a couple of things. But if you want, you can connect all of that, and it's super easy to search for an email from here. Instead of going into Gmail and searching for something, you can find it here. Google Chrome, Safari, and here's all the other apps that you can connect to. There's a bunch of them, like Jira, Notion. They are going to add Airtable. So imagine searching for an Airtable inside of here, which makes it pretty cool, right? Now, I think there's an option to ask them for other integrations and hoping that they do add it, because then you can go into these. For example, down here, the upcoming integrations, this is where they want you to vote to implement, okay? So for example, Airtable is coming, and of course I voted for it because it would be super awesome if I can search for something from my Curiosity desktop instead of going to Airtable, opening the table, and then searching for it. So doing it here makes it much more easier for me. There's Asana, Calendly, Box, Crunchbase, Evernote. I also voted for that one. HubSpot, which is pretty popular, Loom, Trello, Zoom, and well, if they implement those that I need right there, which it will make it pretty awesome, ClickUp, and all of those, okay? So like I mentioned before, the cool part about this is that you integrate with those and you can search to all of those. That's what makes it different from your traditional Finder or search bar from your native computer system, okay? So it's pretty cool that you have all of that. In this case, for example, if I go into this, remember you saw my computer, I can open up my desktop. If I go to my email, I can actually open up the inbox from here to view. It's not for sending emails, but you can view. For example, my Twitter, I can view what I'm following. There we go. I can go back. I can view liked. So what have I liked? I can go to timeline and I can view that from here, which I think it's pretty cool, right? That's not something I would use, because what I find this interesting for is actually searching. The contacts, here we go. So I got the contacts right here that are tied to whatever I have connected. The calendar, in this case, I don't have any calendar connected, but if I did, I would see it here. My inbox, I can view the emails and the search bar. So I can search from here also, or the other app. So I can activate this via option space, which is the traditional space. Click away from it, it'll go away. If I want to open the app, it's option command space, and it'll open up the whole app. So let's wait for that to load. Here we go, and I can search from here. Now I can view recent files that we have available there and the inbox. Now I wish they had an option to, for example, customize the dashboard, the main dashboard here. So maybe I don't want to view the inbox, but I want to view something else, like my recent uploads from Dropbox or something like that. Have the option to customize this. You can also use this for translation, just set it up on the preferences. You can change the activation mode in case you don't want to activate it with something else instead of option and space and all of that. But basically, that is Curiosity. If you're looking for an advanced search system that goes beyond just searching like what you have on your desktop, on your computer, well, this is a good deal for you. But if you think that those little things are not going to make a change on your life, if you think it's not going to speed up your work, if you think it's not going to make things easier for you, then you can skip this deal. But I think it's pretty interesting. I like it. And yes, I am going to get it because it's way easier for me, especially if they integrate Airtable. That's going to be like the definite for me. But there you go. That is Curiosity. If you guys want to check out the lifetime deal that's going on right now, that link will be provided in the description. I thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys later.